So this screencast will show you how to download a PDF document to your Chromebook and then use the annotation tools to write on that document and then turn it in through Blend. So first things first, this is a link to download the document. You see it ends in .pdf, so I know that that's the file that I want. So I click on that and it is going to download it to the Chromebook. You'll see it right here, and if you click on this white box, it opens it in a new tab in Google Chrome. And you see some tools up here. One of them is the Annotate tool. So click on that. It takes a minute to load, but once it does, you'll see that you have the pen tool and also a little highlighter tool. So let's use the pen for this one. I can choose my color if I want to. And now I'm ready. So I can pop out my stylus. And I can write directly on the document. Now, when I'm all finished, the key is to go over here to the download button. And that downloads the one that I wrote on. So it's a good idea to maybe rename it with something. In this case, we could call it, you know, it's this document, but I might say completed, something like that. And I'll go ahead and save it. Okay. Now back in Blend, I will submit the assignment, which opens a box down here, and I can upload either from my Chromebook or from my Google Drive. This one I believe is just on my Chromebook, so I'm just going to choose the file. And because I just did this, I know it's going to be in my recent right here. There it is, that's the file I wrote completed, so I know that's the one. Open that up. You'll see it's right here, ready to be submitted, and I click the submit button. And there we go, submitted.